A man wanted on an outstanding warrant has finally been caught after going on a crash course in Flagler County. Deputies arrested 25-year-old Richard Westervelt last night in Ormond Beach. They tell us they tried to pull him over during a traffic stop, but he took off. Westervelt traveled down US 1, where he later crashed into an unmarked deputy cruiser. Nobody was hurt in that crash, but he was booked into the Volusia County Jail and is expected to face a judge in about 90 minutes.